Gen.Prawit on Thursday welcomed EJF Director Steve Trent at the Ministry of Defense to discuss Thailand's solutions to illegal fishing. The EJF Director said he had witnessed the efforts of Thailand in dealing with the problem for the past 2 years. He added that the country's work to prevent illegal fishing had been continuously progressing. The EJF director expressed his hope that Thailand will spearhead the fight against illegal fishing in the ASEAN region in his capacity as ASEAN chair in 2019. He also asked Thailand to join the International Labour Organization, or ILO's, convention concerning work in the fishing sector. Gen.Prawit said the Thai government had been trying to make fishing operators understand its work to combat illegal fishing. Regarding the ILO's convention, he said the government needed to listen to opinions of all stakeholders, particularly those in the fishing sector, before taking part in the convention. Meanwhile, Ranong and Samut Sakhon provinces have destroyed 6 and 9 illegal fishing boats, respectively. 4 more will be destroyed in Phetchaburi province. All 861 illegal fishing boats across the country will be continuously dismantled by local authorities.